That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know what we really are. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are we waiting for?
We're gonna sweep the plaza. Make sure we're not disturbed.
And how do you want to deal with the shop window?
Not now.
Okay, now what's next? I didn't have time to call the cops.
We'll soon find out.
You see the alarm system?
Found it. You're awake now. Go to Jericho. You're free now.
Bother us now.
Looks like the plaza's secure. Now we can get inside the store.
Okay, let's go get the truck. Okay, now we're in. Let's get that truck out. I wonder what you'd do without me. Looks like we're ready to make some noise. I knew we'd end up doing something fun.
You don't have to obey them. You're free.
Marcus! Violence is the only language humans understand.
And I want them to understand, but I do not want to start a war.
They won't listen if they're not afraid.
Then they won't have a choice. We don't need masters anymore. We're free.
They're doing what you do, Marcus. Lead and they'll follow. Marcus!
Together, our hopes and our rights. Together, our hopes and our rights. Together, we can live in peace. We freed hundreds of our people. We did it.
They're coming.
They killed our people, Marcus.
We want justice, Marcus.
They have to pay.
You don't have to do this. No. Please. Please.
We won't punish a crime with another crime.
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Most shop windows were covered with graffiti demanding rights for androids and other obscure slogans.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores, and they're still investigating.
Two policemen were found in a state of shock near one of the CyberLife stores.
Now, according to our sources, they confirmed that the attackers were a group of androids.
This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?